Hi students, in this video we are going to learn about the macrocyclic Lyon's definition and its example. It is a macrocycle. That means it is a large cycle with a ring size. Of at least 9 atoms, including hetero atoms and containing at least 3 donor sites. A macrocyclic ligand must contain ring size of atoms more than or equal to 9, and donor atom must be at least 3 donor sites. Example of macrocyclic ligands are perforins and chronoethers. Here perforins means these are pyrrole subunits that are interconnected by the, they are linked by carbon atoms. The structure of the perforins are like this, NH, HN, NH. Is perforins. Here you can see there are more than 3 donor sites. It should contain at least 3 donor sites, but it contains more than 3 donor sites. Here nitrogen is a donor site. I have already said in the definition that it must contain at least 9 atoms including heteroatoms. Heteroatoms like oxygen, nitrogen, like that. Here in this example, here are 4 nitrogens. Here are 4 donor sites. It at least requires 3 donor sites. It has 4 donor sites here. And chronoethers structure, I'll write it. It is 12 chron 4. It is 12 chron 4. That means it contains 12 atoms, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. What are heteroatoms here? Here oxygen is the heteroatom. Here also it contains of consists of 4 donor atoms, that is oxygen, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 donor sites. The total number of atoms are 12, including heteroatoms, and oxygens are 4, 4 donor sites are present. Once again I will say the definition of macrocyclic again. Ligand, macrocyclic ligand, it is a macrocycle with a ring size of at least 9 atoms including heteroatoms. Including heteroatoms, it should contain at least 9 atoms and containing at least 3 donor sites. Here it is the perforin. For the chronoether, it is the example, that is 12 chron 4. This is the definition of macrocyclic ligands and its examples. And these macrocyclic ligands, they exhibit a high affinity of metal ions towards metal ions. They exhibit high affinity for metal ions. That's it. It is about the definition of macrocyclic ligand and its example. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.